Google is temporarily closing its China offices and restricting travel amid the outbreak of the coronavirus, a spokesperson confirmed to CNBC. The shutdowns, first reported by The Verge, will affect Google's offices in Hong Kong and Taiwan. The company has also placed temporary travel restrictions on workers flying to China and Hong Kong. The shutdown comes as other U.S. companies, including Facebook and Apple, limit work as it tries to mitigate the risk of the virus that's killed more than 100 people and infected more than 6,000. At least 5 cases have been confirmed in the U.S.